So we're in Montreal at the World Energy Congress, which is a gathering of decision makers at the government level, at the industry level, at the consultancy level, at the law firm level, to discuss and exchange ideas about where the world is heading in terms of its energy future. This is a huge global event. It happens once every 3 years. Heenan Blaikie understands the needs of clients in emerging sectors where capital is not necessarily in abundant supply, where there's considerable uncertainty in terms of the policy framework, in terms of investors. We have an entrepreneurial culture growing from a handful of lawyers in Montreal to hundreds of lawyers across the country. So we know what it takes to grow a business. Heenan Blaikie understands. Heenan Blaikie
is cleaner.